Waters in Texas and the Gulf of Mexico are extremely full of life, from turtles and fish down to microscopic plants and animals.
It's really difficult to see in the water because it's full of life. We've had to come up with different ways to study fish because you can't see fish in the water and it's difficult to track them.
I'm listening to hear the sea trout calls right now.
So luckily for us with spotted sea trout, they're a drum fish and they actually make noise underwater. So then we can use these underwater microphones or hydrophones to study them and figure out what's going on.
This has been in the water about 3 months.
So what we've found so far is that these fish are extremely productive, spawning every single day of a spawning season. So this is a sea trout beginning the spawning process.
When sea trout reproduce or spawn, the male fish begin making a drumming sound to help bring in the female fish.
This research is trying to get at questions as far as how these fish respond to changes in environmental conditions, how they respond to these big major storm events such as Hurricane Harvey, and also how they deal with human impacts of increased shipping or fishing activities.
By going out and listening to when they have these spawning sounds, we can figure out which habitat is most important for them.
So what we're able to do is compare where we're finding spawning areas of sea trout to where these guys go fishing and see how those areas overlap and make sure we can maintain the sustainability of this fishery.
People come from all over the world to fish for sea trout and other drumfish. And here in South Texas, the fishing industry brings in about $100 million a year. I'm one of approximately 80 researchers and students working here at the University of Texas Marine Science Institute in Port Aransas. Most of the work we do here is focused on understanding what makes these bays and estuaries tick so that these waters can continue to support the local communities and their economies for generations to come.